Essential oils are more popular than ever, and some say they even have a lot of health benefits. Joining us is Puneet Nanda, the creator of Guru Nanda Essential Oils. And we were just chatting a little bit about yourself and your favorite oils. So what is your favorite oil?
It's oregano oil and oregano. And the reason it's the same thing like what you spray on your pizza, sprinkle on your pizza. And the reason I say oregano oil is because it has carvacrol as one of the biocompounds in it. And how it changed my life is I used to sneeze a lot in the morning, allergies 50, 100 times. I was in a tour in Eastern Europe and I ended up going to this distillery where this old man actually gave me 3 drops of oregano oil once, one after breakfast, after lunch, and after dinner, and with lots of water. And next day morning, I did not sneeze. And I have not sneezed since then.
And there are some studies to suggest oregano can help with things like allergy symptoms, as well as
respiratory symptoms.
Because it is, and we know this, oregano smells wonderful, but these are things, I put them on my pizza every time.
As soon as I start to feel I'm going down, I'll take a cup, hot water, put 1 drop and just smell it. And all of a sudden I start feeling better. Mm-hmm. And it's very, potency is a lot, so you have to be very careful on dilution is the key.
Dilution is key. Okay, what other oils are you gonna talk about?
Another oil that is very fascinating is rosemary oil. As our population is aging, it's like a tonic for your nervous system. So it helps with memory, concentration, and focus for kids especially, but that is for diffusing. Now, in
So in that case, you're talking about putting a few drops in a diffuser.
Just a couple of drops. Mm-hmm. It's very potent. It's like the atom bomb of all the essential oils.
Okay. So
it's,
good
you have to
know.
Be very careful.
Well, another interesting aspect of rosemary is that you can actually be used as a natural bug repellent. I didn't know that until I went to Hawaii and there was, you know, just mosquitoes everywhere. And actually there was a natural repellent that was made of mostly rosemary oils.
And tell us about coriander oil.
So whenever you talk of coriander, I think of digestive system. And coriander is oil which actually has a lot of linalool content in it. So if you're having spasms or if you're not feeling good, put a couple of drops diluted with coconut oil on your stomach or coriander oil also helps with literally calming your entire digestive system.
There are obviously also many, many crazy claims out there, and there are also a lot of oils out there that aren't what they claim to be, because it is an entirely unregulated industry. So
Absolutely.
What should people look for in essential oils?
The number one thing, if I would say, is read the Latin name of the oil. Now, it's difficult, but you have to do it if you really want to take advantage because there is no FDA controlling it. So lavender, for example, the true lavender is Lavandula angustifolia, which has been studied by many PubMed studies versus what you see in certain pharmacies or even certain retailers, what they are carrying is lavender, but it is actually lavandine when you look in the back in the Latin name. And that lavandine means Lavandula hybrida, which means it was a genetically modified or it was a hybrid crop that was created that has camphor in it so that the virus wouldn't attack the crop and they could mechanize it and make it. Now, that camphor content is actually counterintuitive to relaxing you. Also, if you have a burn injury and if you put lavandine instead of lavender, you're gonna make it worse.
So you're saying the Latin I took in high school is now going to benefit me.
Amazing.
Absolutely.
My mom said it didn't help me as much in med school as I thought. And you have a surprise for our audience.
All your audience are lucky. You're gonna get a gift bag full of the purest essential oils there are.
Puneet, thanks so much for being here today. And next time I have a little respiratory thing, I'm gonna put a drop of oregano and...
In just hot water.
And
we get some pizza.
Guru, I hope we get some too.
Yeah.
Absolutely.